Hello, my lovies. Welcome back to my channel. Hello, my lovies. Welcome back to my channel. Today, we are grubbing down on my favorite. I don't know if it's y'all favorite. Bone marrow. I have been craving this. If you're new to my channel, welcome to the fam bam, lovey. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button and turn on that post notification. Enough mumbo jumbo. Let's get down to the nitty gritty. So this is like steaming hot because it like just came out. These are just like some beef short ribs that I threw in that I had there. Why not? But first, toast, cucumbers, and then some hot chili peppers to throw off, you know, the bone marrow, the collagen, you know. So yeah, we gonna do a nice one, you know what I mean? We're gonna do a nice one. Let me see. Alright. I have a chopstick here. We got a choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo. Oh, that was Leo. Alright. We're gonna see if we can suck it out. Oh, it's hot as hell. Bruh. See the fat coming out? I love bone marrow, but sometimes a project. Hot. You gotta get everything. I like the meat on the outside. Not meat, the nerve. I know. This is not everybody's cup of tea. You gotta be clean like this. Love that. Yep. Carnivore status. Like, look at that crispy outside. Okay. Bruh, see? Bone marrow. Yep. I don't care what anyone said. I love this.
Toast.
And you guys are on TikTok? There's this girl who eats like stewed bone marrow. Like, it's always in a sauce the bones are covered in. And her stuff looks so good. But it's curry. And I cannot eat curry. Little cuke. You have to have like acidity or like something fresh to cut the grease when you eat like this amount of bone marrow, you know what I mean? I got a little crazy. My plate sounds crazy. Okay. Let's do this one. Huh. It's hot. This is what nails are good for. Scraping. So good. Baby, if there's one thing I'm gonna do, it's clean the bones. Period. All right. Let's see this one. Oof. That's a nice piece. It's like butter. My stuff is sliding off my plate. This one. Have to go back and make sure you get everything. You gotta clean the outside. I'm gonna tell you. Give it a try. It's so good. In these videos, I don't do much talking good. We go caveman style here. And that's I like to have stuff in my teeth. Period. Bones is serious. Whoa. I saw that. You guys know if you eat bone marrow, that's a good amount right there. Yep. We're gonna leave the plate a little flat now because it's getting crazy here. I don't recommend doing that with your teeth, but I got two big ass rabbit teeth in the front. So I can take advantage. I think that's a reason why I've never been interested in getting veneers, because you have to like be super careful how you eat. You can't chomp on bones. And Lord knows I love my bones. So I wouldn't be able to do it. This one's so hot. The ones like that don't have. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. This one doesn't have. All right, let's do this one. This one's been eyeing me for a minute. Oof. Like, look at that. I know it's gross to some, but. Butter. people can because of the texture thing. But if you season it right and you cook it right, you could get past the texture thing. And if you put it on toast. Look, y'all want to hear how crunchy this part is? I put these in the air fryer. I prefer the oven. Once again, not for everyone, but I do recommend. Is it crunch though? Unmatched. Oh, juicy. He's just going with the This video definitely for the people that excuse me, don't like to hear me talk too much. More ASMR. This one's gonna be intense. Hello. Cheers. Baby. ASMR. Mm-hmm. What the heck? Excuse me. Love that. We're down to our last one. Ooh. Y'all saw that? Another one. Wait, there is more. Come on, come out. The chili pepper was spicy as hell. Got your nerve. I don't want to fuck them out too. And that's all, folks. Alright, my lovies. Don't forget, give this video 2 big thumbs up. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe. Tell a friend to tell a friend to tell a friend to join the fam, bam. And until next time, remember, let's spread positive vibes, good laughs, and yummy eats. Peace.